Below layer options, you will see links for the Buoyweather 7-day forecast, moons, and tides. Clicking on the 7-day forecast link will open a new tab with a Buoyweather 7-day forecast for the point where the bullseye is located in the center of the screen. Clicking the Tides Solunar Table link will open a new tab where sunrise, sunset, moonrise, moonset, major and minor solunar periods, and daily tide forecasts for the nearest tide station to the location of the bullseye are shown.